30-day 5K run challenge. A challenge for the crazy, determined, and stupid. My name, if you didn't know already, is Sufyan Khan. And as I fall into one of these categories, stupid, I simply knew this was something I could not pass up. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this Showercap Masterclass.
So today is day one of the running challenge, and I can't be bothered.
I haven't run in like 4 weeks, so this is gonna be so shit. I'm probably gonna get like 40 minutes. Not even that.
That was so shit. So that, my friends, is the benchmark for this 30-day run challenge. 35 minutes, 35 seconds, that's so shit. And the way that this video is structured is I'll be measuring my progress every 5 days. So the fastest run out of those 5 days will help you see the progression of myself. And even after the 30-day challenge, I'll be doing a mad final run to show you how far I've come. And this video will also seamlessly switch between me narrating like now, and also my reaction to runs I do. Like, for example, here's this.
That was the slowest run I've ever done in my whole life.
I wasn't wrong.
Okay, so today is day two. And it's very sunny and it's very windy. Yes, I got like 35 minutes, which is shit. So let's see if I get better.
32 minutes, 39. But straight away, I already cut off 3 minutes. This was partly because I actually found a route that was 5K. And the first one I did, if you look at the route, like, what was I doing?
Time for day four. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's actually day three. I don't know how. Why did I say day four on my Twitter? How am I gonna count to 30?
This one, I got 31 minutes, 45 seconds. A 40 second improvement.
Day four.
30 minutes, 2 seconds. A 1 minute, 40 improvement. At this rate, I'm gonna be running at like 10 minutes. That's not possible, so shush.
Day is day five, so this is like a checkpoint for me to see how fast I become. And I can't be asked, like, honestly, why have I done this challenge? Because I can't be asked on this day five.
So it's raining, which you might think, oh, that's so peak for you, but no, because it's good, because no one's in our way, so everyone can just leave and I can get 27 minutes.
Okay, I'm back. It wasn't 27 minutes, but it was pretty good. It was raining and there was still 855 people on my way.
With those 855 people in the way, I still got 28 minutes, 42 seconds. Yet another minute improvement. So the best run out of days 1 to 5 was 28:42. And I was very happy with that.
Okay, so it is day 6. And it's windy.
It was windy, but I still got 28:32. The improvement has gone down quite a lot to 10 seconds, but any improvement is good improvement, so let's go.
Day 7.
Another personal best of 27:50, which is actually quite crazy because I've recorded on my phone that I actually tripped over twice. So man said I tripped over twice and I still got 27:50. I'm just brilliant.
Day 8.
Okay, what the fuck? This was the first day I actually got worse. 29:43 is
dead.
But this 30-day challenge is relentless and I know that there's going to be times where I actually go backwards. So yeah, we actually move.
So today is day 9. And there's flying ants. So my time was shit yesterday and I'm expecting an even worse time. If I get a better time, then I'll be like, wow, I'm just amazing.
I'm amazing. Still a shit time, though, not gonna lie.
Day 10. I'm literally limping up to where I started. Like, this is so bad.
36:37. That's the worst time I've got so far, even worse than the first day. Funny thing is, I actually remember this day. My legs were done already. I had to top it all off. I needed to take the fattest shit ever, like, halfway through. So I was running like I had something on my ass. And I did. It was shit. So in day 6 to 10, my fastest time was at 27:50, bettering the 28:42 that I set in the first 5 days. So the progress is happening, boys!
Day 11, and today we go for a fast run. My legs are, oh my god, how's it day 11? I have 19 days left. It feels like I'm done, fam.
Let's actually go! 25:43, my best time yet! For those that know about timings of running, 25 is solid. And this was my live reaction.
Let's fucking go. Oh my god, dad. So today is day 12 and I just played tennis. My legs hurt. Yesterday I got 25 minutes and this is my like recovery run, so let's see what I get.
Two things, I did say it was my recovery run and I did play tennis that day. So it allowed the 37:52, even though it's my worst time ever, judge!
Okay, so today it's day 13. This is like the fast day run thing that I'm doing. Nearly halfway there, you know, so hopefully I can get another strong like 26, 27 minutes, hopefully.
Jeez, 26:19. I was actually so happy with this run. One, because I nearly got ran over. And number two, I feel like I put my all into it because I had a motive after and I tried to run for the bus. I couldn't run, my legs were just hurting.
Okay, so today is day 14. This is the shit run day, so I'm gonna get about 82 years, but it's fine. Also got a little fresh trim come on for aerodynamics, thank you.
I mean, that was pretty close to 82 years.
So it's day 15, we're halfway there. I woke up at 9 a.m. today thinking, yes, I'm gonna do a run, but I had the shit so peakly. Last night, I
so much food. And now it's 3 p.m, it's so hot, and I don't think I'll get a good time. So I think it's gonna have to be one of those lazy runs I do. I'm trying to make this exciting. I want you to see new best times for me, and you're not gonna get a best time for me today, 100%.
And that was right. But one thing about running is pace. And although the time was shit, I actually clocked my fastest pace in this run, which as you can see is 3:59 per kilometer, which is, let's say, very quick. That was the last run of days 11 to 15. And my best time was 25:43, which was a whole 2 minutes better than the 27:50 that I got in the last 5 days. So far, I'm on the up. Well, I'll hold myself together
when it all goes wrong. It's day 16 and this is the run I'm feeling it. The only problem is, yeah, I'm a little bit constipated, meaning halfway through I could like have the feeling to do a shit. Anything higher than 27, I'll be like, what the fuck am I doing in my life?
26:09. Very good run.
It's the hardest run I've done. 26 minutes has come. Oh, I thought I'd beat my 25, but 26:09 seconds is pretty good.
Bro, I'm so harsh on myself.
Day 17, time for one of those shit runs I do.
Yeah, that is beyond shit. But yet another excuse.
There was a stone in my shoe the whole time.
So that's why I got 36 minutes and 6 seconds.
Today is day 18. No, I had blood test today, so I'm going to take it easy because I don't want to collapse.
31 minutes, 45.
It's 11 p.m. I should be in bed. I can't do 80 days and just not do a day. So today's day 19 and to see what I get, I'll probably do shit, but fuck it.
Yeah, I should not have run that late. This day I literally felt tired after running 1k. So it was curtains before it even started.
Okay, so it is day 20. 2/3 of the way in already, that's sick. So last like few days I've been doing shit runs, but today is the day where I get 25-26 pace per minute. I don't even care.
26:01. We're back to the pace, boys. And that marked the end of day 16 to 20. My best time was 26:01, which was 18 seconds slower than the 25:43 that I got in the previous 5 days. But I was just so gassed that I could still run at this fast pace after 20 days. So let's go on to the next 5 days.
Okay, so today is day 21. This is one of my leisurely runs. So I'm just gonna chill, get a shit time, and prepare for tomorrow where I bang it.
Shit time!
It's kind of peakly raining, so it looks like I'm going to do my fast run tomorrow, which is a shame because I was actually ready today, but I kind of don't want to kill myself, so yeah, shit run.
Shit run, squad.
Yeah, today is day 23, this is a good run, I can feel it. It's also last Premier League day today, so I'm a bit stressed out, but yeah, let's get 25, 26, 27 minutes, let's go.
Well, those comments definitely age well. So day 23 was actually a flashpoint for me. I realised I couldn't run fast anymore.
So it's day 24. And after yesterday, realisation that I actually can't do runs, I'm just trying to finish this challenge because I don't even know if I can finish it. So yeah, I have no idea what time I'll get. Like, if I finish it, I'll be happy. Like, that's what it's got to.
34 minutes, 30.
Okay, I did it, yeah, but how am I going to do this for another 6 days? Fuck me.
No.
Day 25. Once again, this is me just trying to get through it. Even walking out the door was hard, like, my legs actually feel that shit.
What the fuck happened there?
It's either my phone or the app. But I just run 10k, just ran 10k because it didn't register the first 5k I did, fuck's sake.
So yeah, what I actually found out is that it went down that day. The GPS was all over the place, like apparently I flew over the map. So yeah, unintentionally running 10k, flip sake. So the period of days between day 21 and 25 was 100% the most difficult period of the challenge so far. And my fastest run was 29:15, a whole 3 minutes slower than the 26:01 that I got in the 5 day period before. So yeah, it's a bit of a slump, but I kept on going. On to the last 5 days.
Safety first, guys. Okay, so today is day 26. 5 more runs to go. Let's go. Let's hope that my 15 running thing actually works this time, please.
It worked! Still got shit time, though.
Day 27, 4 days left to go. Let's go.
28:58. You know what? That's actually quite decent.
Okay, day 28, 3 days left, and it's very hot.
Sufyan was right, and he got a shit time.
Okay, so it's day 29, penultimate day. Let's do this.
32:33, which is crap, but man, that Sufyan decided to run an extra 0.17 kilometers.
Okay, so today is day 30, final day, let's go! Can't believe I actually made it to this day. I know I'm not gonna get a fast one, but I really don't care. The fact that I've done it, it's just like, how?
What the fuck? 25:58! Not gonna lie to you guys, this run was pure adrenaline. I had nothing left, I literally just went for it. And that was the time I got, and this was my reaction.
And that is how you finish your 5-day challenge under 26 minutes, I can't even speak. I'm just gonna say this right after my run, yeah? If I could do 30 days over 5k and I'm the most lazy person in the world, you could actually do it. I don't care if you're like, flipping 80 stone, you could actually do it.
What an inspirational speech by Sufyan there. So the best time I got in this last 5 day period was 25:58. Best time I got overall was 25:43. And that is it for the 30 day challenge.
What is it?
Time for the final mad run. And this final mad run is taking place on a running track, meaning I have to run 200 meters and 12 times around the 400 meter track. My best time on the 30 day challenge was 25:43. Will I beat this time? You're gonna find out after these three words. Here we go.
day one of the running challenge.
Day two.
Day three.
Day four.
Day five.
Day six.
Day seven.
Day eight.
Day nine.
Day 10.
Day 11.
Day 12.
Day 13.
Day is day 14.
So it's day 15.
We're halfway there.
It's day 16.
Day 17.
It's day 18.
Today is day 19.
It's day 20.
It's day 21.
It's kind of peaky random. 23, 24,
25,
26,
27,
28,
29.
Today is day 30.
Final day, let's go!
I'm just gonna say this right after I run, yeah? If I could do 30 days of a 5K and I'm the most lazy person in the world, you could actually do it. I don't care if you're like flipping 80 stone, you could actually do it. And you could actually do it.
Okay, come on, Sufyan, come on. Yeah, I can see he's already picked up the pace. He's picked up the pace. That's it, that's it. Sprint it! Come on! Come on! Come on! You got this, you got this, you got this!
Sufyan Khan absolutely smashes it! 24 minutes, 27!
That's right, Sufyan. In the final mad run, I got 24 minutes 27, which makes me a committed runner. And on a real, 24:27 is ridiculous. That's the first time I've ever run on a track like that. It's just, what the hell? And not only that, in the last 100 meters I did after doing 4.9k, I got 13 seconds. I'm literally a mix of Mo Farah and Usain Bolt. Okay, let me not get too gassed. But no, this video took 2 months to put together. I just can't believe I did 30 days straight of 5k and put my time on a running track. And if that doesn't deserve a like and subscribe, I really do not know what does. Like, what can I actually do for you guys? I really hope you enjoyed this journey. And if the most unfit, lazy person in the world can do a challenge like this, yes, I'm describing myself, you guys can do anything. And on that note, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!